As we all know, today's generation like EDM music, and today we have someone very special for you guys. He's none other than DJ Shadow Vasas. DJ, welcome to Filmy Mazaa.
Thank you for hosting me.
Okay, so just tell me how this happened, move your body with you.
Well, it's been in the making for a couple of years now, having been doing remixes for almost a decade. I actually wanted to start doing the original music. So, for having been producing remixes for the last decade or so, I wanted to start producing original music. So about 3 years back, I started working in the studio. The tough thing producing originals was took a much longer time. But I think creating something of your own is a great thing. And so started producing music for other artists, which included Taz, Studio Nation, Jaggi D, Falak Shabbir. And that's when me and Badshah met up. We decided to create a song together. And while making the song, I felt that, you know, maybe we could have a collaboration from an international artist as well. And quite a good friend of Sean Paul's management. So I sent him the beat. He loved it. He said, okay, I would just want to jump on it. He jumped on it, and then the track just came together.
Okay, so how was your journey, you know, started from being a disc jockey to DJ Shadow? How was it happen?
It's been a great journey. I think the support's been amazing from being a DJ based in a small city in the Middle East, Dubai, that is, and trying to make a name in India. The support has been amazing. It's a great journey. And I think the best thing is what I want to do is take Bollywood music to the world. That's one of the reasons I've had Sean Paul on this track. Lots of collaborations coming up. I want to take Bollywood music to the world.
Okay, so working with Sean Paul was much more fun, or with Badshah?
Well, Badshah is a really good friend of mine, and we've had some great times. So definitely working with Badshah was a much fun time, but working with Sean Paul was a much more learning experience. His energy, his vibe is crazy. So yeah, it's both of them are great in their own ways.
Usually, how long do you take to make one music or one song for particularly?
Well, it depends. It's a very creative process, so really we cannot have a deadline. There's no timeline on it. It's just, at times it just happens really quick. At times it takes months. This song actually took about 2 years to complete.
2 years?
Yeah, because there's a lot of beats which were exchanged between me and Badshah, then me and Sean Paul, then the lyrics were done. Having all of them together took a bit of time because he's based in Jamaica. Badshah's in India, I'm from Dubai. So it was a crazy collaboration, crazy idea. I think at no point of time did we even think that probably this track would be completed. But just working on it, we love the track. We all worked on it hard. And then, it took about 2 years, but we are glad it's out.
As we know, you have worked with so many Khans also in Dubai when the Yagos there. So who's your favorite Khan?
I have to say it's Shah Rukh Khan. And funnily enough, I'm just performing with him this Saturday in Dubai. In a club called V, and it's the same club where this movie Body was shot. So he's coming down for the promotion of his new movie Rais. I'm going to be performing for him again.
Okay, so you have performed with so many, you know, Bollywood people who are there in Dubai. So apart from Shah Rukh Khan, who is your dream, for whom you want to perform in Bollywood?
Actually, when I started off DJing, it was my dream to perform for Shah Rukh. It was like one day Shah Rukh will call me and ask me to play at his house party. That was my dream. That was when I thought, you know, I would feel that I've made it somewhere. And it actually happened a few years back. I played for his house party back in Dubai, and then I played for his Rawan launch for Dilwale and now Rais. So yeah, it's like a dream come true.
Okay, so what are you in pipeline apart from movie
award? Well, working on a few more collaborations. I have a track coming out next with Bohemia, and a few more new tracks as well. Working on a few Bollywood projects as well, but that's in the pipeline. But as of now, it's just Move Your Body and the next few singles coming out.
Okay, so Bohemia is also a big singer. So how was it working with him?
He's a completely different personality. So it was we jammed in the studio, and he's from San Francisco. So it's a completely different vibe. So on the next track, I try to keep it very urban, very hip hop, and you'll get to hear it soon.
Okay, so as we know, from Dubai you came to India, so we have something special for you as a gift. Yeah, so this is a small gift from
thank you so much.
So just see this bag, this is a left bag.
Okay.
Yeah, one. Yeah, this is a lappy bag for you.
Great. Thanks for that.
Okay. So, thank you for talking to us.
Thank you for
hosting
me, and thank you.
Thank you, thank you. Yeah, thank you.
Hey, this is DJ Sharif from Dubai, and you're watching me on Filmy Mantra.